on the the fire. Okay, wait till the oil be hot. Skip bro. Okay, when it has become hot, next put in the onion and garlic into the frying pan. Yeah, and stir it. Wait for until the onion become okay, and then put in the chili. Okay, and stir it after that put in the rice into the frying pan. Stir it. Okay, and then add the salt and stir it again, and then add the ketchup. Stir it. Okay. Stir it and stir it again. Okay. Finally, and the final is turn off the fire and serve it. Okay, here it is.